says Calm Day, they can kind of smell the rubber burning. But I say 471 was a, you know, it's a normal situation that I'm not, you know, like earlier, I don't have anything. Yeah, that's moisture. I don't have any thing rolling other, yeah, it's going to be air roll. But the fact that I had to go back in. And he was there. The fourth thing was going back in. I got a shot at the front door, but I kind of had to rush, you know. And let's keep in mind that the storm door is locked. And then the fifth thing was something just maybe I didn't acknowledge.
Look, you can finally get to all the rest of your stuff.
That's
what my mom was taught before I started, so maybe she wants to go.
The biggest thing on her list was the van, and then she, there's so many things that you've got in these paint bases. I think
they did quite well, actually, this time. So it's, and actually, there's another one part of it, so I was kind of shocked. Okay, so this, you know, but, yeah, so she'll be really talented.
Good deal. Thank you very much for the business.
Thank you.
Much appreciated.
Great job. I appreciate that.
Have a great day.
You too.
I got to thinking about that thing of the another thing was just the big lighters too, the fact that I was again. I mean, that's just that has a sense of just insanity because you can be paranoid about anything, you know. And this is not pleasant. This guy, he's just doing his job. There's a little tire spark, but there's no way you can avoid that if you don't have it. You're towing a vehicle, there's no way you can head first like that. You can't, how else would you do it? You don't have a key, you know.